from the corner of 3rd and Washington. You can see where your brother went, out somewhere past the beat cops and beautiful women who work for the government. They walk by in air-conditioned tunnels that arc above the streets. As I sweat in my hot coffee and daydream about how we might meet. Your mother asked for a picture. She says today's your birthday in some strung out western stutter, making all the world her ashtray. She adjusts her aviators with an absent shaking hand, tilts the camera 45 degrees and calls out modeling. When we used to go to parties, you'd spend an hour before the mirror, and I'd drink your gin and tonic and ask about high school souvenirs tacked on the wall above the bed, an old inkjet collage. But you were never one for talking, so I knelt to your garage. Walk the 3 blocks westbound in moonlit Philly fall, and the party would be grand. All our friends would grin with pride. All our friends would be so drunk and have such pleasant things to say. And at last we'd see each other in the way. Signal of devotion.